What's up, everybody? It's JP from EdgeAutosport.com. Thanks for tuning in. Today we have a pretty sweet part to show you, and we're gonna unbox it, show you all about it, and just tell you how it works and what it's for. This is made by Radium Engineering. This is an American company. They're based in Portland, Oregon, which is pretty sweet. It's a PCV baffle plate for the EcoBoost four-cylinder platforms. Not all of them, but the 2.3s and the 2.0s. So that's gonna include the Focus ST, the Focus RS, and the EcoBoost Mustang. So that's what this is gonna apply to. Now, it actually does fit quite a few other cars, but this is the OEM factory fit kit. So this comes with some fittings and hosing that you won't find in just the regular PCV plate kit that fits some Mazdas and some other cars, but this one is going to fit 100% direct bolt-on with those EcoBoost platforms I mentioned before. So let's open up the box and see what's inside, and I'll tell you all about it. So as you open it up, got some packing fill here, and everything should all be right in this paper right here. All right, so we got the plate right here in front of me. Now, just immediately, I've seen a handful of these plates before myself made by other companies, and this one's actually super low profile. It's really thin and pretty nicely made, compact for sure. So I kind of like that about it. Usually a characteristic of all Radium parts, so they make really, really nice stuff. So this does come unassembled, and I'll show you exactly the parts that you'll need to assemble it, but really nice piece from Radium here already. We've got the hosing. This is gonna go from the intake manifold to the PCV valve, which is actually included in this OEM style kit for the EcoBoosts. But as you can see here, and I'm gonna take the time to unwrap this to show you guys, because this is important. Okay, so these are the baffle plates that come with the kit. These are gonna sit right here on the PCV plate. I'm not gonna screw them down, but you get the idea. So these baffle plates prevent the oil vapors and any condensation and any crap that can go from the crankcase into the intake manifold. It's gonna prevent that much better than the factory PCV plate. It's gonna prevent that oil vapor from coming up and entering the intake. So that's what those two baffles are doing right there. Now I'm gonna open up this PCV valve. This is a replacement for the stock valve. The stock valve actually leaks a tiny bit under boost. You're actually leaking a little bit of boost pressure off by using a stock PCV valve. So what this is gonna do is it's gonna screw right into here. It's O-ringed, so it's gonna be a nice tight seal, a much better quality check valve right there. And this is going to act as your factory PCV replacement. So this prevents boost from entering the crankcase under boost, and it allows crankcase pressure to be relieved under vacuum. Now the OEM kit is also gonna come with a plug. That's partly what makes it OEM. It comes with a plug for the other side, also O-ringed, so it's gonna be a nice clean fit, clean seal, and there you go. So that's how it's assembled on the front side. Now, what's really cool about this PCV plate is it's got two ports. That is unlike the factory PCV plate. The factory one only has one port, and that's just for the PCV. But if your setup is pretty exotic and pretty wild, and it needs to clear out crankcase pressure a lot more than a factory turbo or a mild turbo upgrade, you can use both of these ports. You can remove this port plug right here, use both of these ports to connect to like a dual catch can setup system or something like that. One of them maybe is vented, the other one is gonna be sealed, something like that. That's gonna be a much more effective setup to clear out crankcase pressure when you have a lot of it being built up by a big turbo and maybe some different tolerances in the motor if you have a built motor. This is a pretty awesome piece that any really big exotic build and even maybe a mild build can benefit from this, but this is a really, really nice setup for a new PCV plate. So again, as you can see, Radium's OEM style EcoBoost kit is gonna come very, very complete, completely factory fit. Comes with the option to turn it into something better and different if you have a more exotic setup altogether. So you can see the hose, PCV valve, the two baffles, and you assemble all this yourself, but very, very effective once on the car. So I love this piece. We use a PCV plate on our own project, Focus ST, so definitely highly recommend this for any of you guys doing a big build out there. So there you have it. There's the Radium PCV plate. If you have any questions, make sure you post them in the comments section below. Let us know what you think. Let us know what questions you have. And as always, make sure to like and subscribe to the channel. Hit that little bell button to get notifications if you like our channel and want to get notified when we do new videos. Thanks for checking out the video. We'll see you next time.